or that can reconcile faith and practice. So this is it's about bringing faith and practice together.
Yeah. So this is very important to my presentation today. We need to understand the importance of the Great Commission. But the Great Commission never operates in a vacuum. It must be connected. Must be connected to various social, cultural, political, and economic realities. So this is about faith and practice. Christian mission has been tested in different